I was pondering who might be divine, and it suddenly occurred to me. Is it so ridiculous for the Grand Clerics to support me? Why shouldn't they?
If you were divine, what would you do?
Change things. Change everything. No more circles. The mages will be free. The Chantry will accept them as the Maker's children. In fact, it will accept everyone. Elves, dwarves, even Canari. Why exclude them? The Chantry allows our differences to tear us apart, instead of teaching us how we are the same.
I think you would make a good divine.
I am glad to hear it. Your support may persuade the Grand Clerics to vote in my favor. The Chantry was a beacon of hope to me once, you know. In my years at Lothering's Chantry, we turned no one away from our doors. It was a refuge, a place of peace. I felt the Maker's presence and his love even when they told me he'd left us. This is the Chantry I know, the Chantry I wish the world to see.
The world could certainly use the force for good you describe.
Yes, the Chantry should be a force for good instead of what it is. The Chantry dictated where it should have inspired. It spoke of judgment instead of acceptance. It should encourage the good in everyone, rather than rebuke us for our sins. No one should be turned away from our doors. No one is without worth. Whoever you are, whatever your mistakes, you are loved unconditionally. In your heart shall burn an unquenchable flame.